Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to register the Wyze app on your Android phone. So let's get started. First of all, open the Wyze app and tap on Get Started. Then click on the Register button. Here it will ask you to enter your email address to begin the sign up process. After entering your email, check your inbox and confirm your email address by clicking the link Wyze sent you. Once that's confirmed, the app will ask, what kind of account would you like to open today? Select personal account or choose business account if it's for work purposes. Next, choose your country or region and tap continue. Then, tap next to move forward. Now enter your phone number for verification and type in the code you receive via SMS. After that, create a strong password for your Wyze account and tap continue. You will now be asked to enter your personal details like your full name and date of birth. Tap continue again, then enter your address. And that's it. Now you know how to register the Wyze app on your Android phone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.